Hi guys, Richie Bop here, back with Island Paradise gameplay. This is our houseboat we have here, and I'm going to go through everything new that you have to place. So, the first thing we have here is a mooring cleat. Three different colours here. I'm not going to place that, I'm not going to place everything, I just want to go through and show you. Mooring post here as well, so you can moor up your boat. Delightful. Maybe we'll place a few things. Oh my goodness, that's huge. Seriously? That needs to... Okay. That's not... Yeah. Aqua transport boat trailer, which comes in four different colours. And our windsurfer, which comes in four different colours as well. And we can get that and we can pop it there. We will get that and see what they do with that. And then another windsurf here, which is a bit more, I don't know, ribbed is the right word. And then we've got this lovely paddle boat here. Three different colours. It does say up there, boats cannot be placed without a boat trailer, mooring post or mooring cleat. And then we've got a really nice rowing boat, which is something I don't think I've seen in action. So that's really cool. Good that they have these things. Okay, then we've got a swan paddle boat. Love, love, love. Wow. Black, white, and pink. Aqua sled here. Three different colours. Obviously, we can't place it. Because we need... yeah. And we've got this rustic garage door, three different colours, and we've got a clear view garage door, three different colours, sailboat. Do remember these are actually to use, this is in transportation. They have some beautiful sailboats, like even a little pirate one, look, I can't even show you, but you can see there, it's delightful. I've got to stop saying delightful. Then we've got this outboard speedboat, three different colours there, and this speedboat too, which comes in pink. What more do you need to know? Okay, then we'll go into lawn ornaments. There's also some lawn ornaments. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Sandwich board signage, sure. Festive potted plant. Three different colours there. Deserted palm, three different colours. Fish signage, four different types. Maybe we'll have one of those. Nope. Oh yeah, yeah, we can have one. Let's put it there because it might be a bit annoying anywhere else. It's probably going to be annoying anyway. Then we've got this island canopy in four different colours. Alcove Gardens, another little bit of beauty, kind of fits in with Monte Vista kind of colouring. Can't say that word, the Great, lovely, four different colours. And a lot of this stuff is to make your resorts have good feel to them, and you know, so you can add all those in. Fishtailed out of water. I'm just going to keep going through these. Destiny of Kelp. That's really nice. Whoa. That's large. That's really large. Oh my goodness. Whenever resort, I am so putting that in there. That's beautiful. And half a whale fountain. Oh my goodness. I want one of those in real life. Oh, it's... Oh... Then outdoor seating, look, still stuff. Usually you click on these things and it's like, no, nothing. So we have surfboard bench, we have patio umbrella here, four different colours. Then we have our antique leather bench, random, but nice. X-leg dining table, lovely. Sand lounger, also delightful. Stop it. Chair of life savings. I wonder what that's for. And our fantasy star chair. Lovely. Into outdoor activities, and we have a repeat of the windsurf stuff here. And then we've got a Sims travel tent, which is kind of cool addition to all your world adventure stuff. Hopefully you can use it in the same way. And we've got a vanity bonfire and a Flamio fire pit, nice and modern looking, kind of delightful. Stop it. And Coalstroll firewalk pit, so they can walk on coals, should you want to. The perfect warm hot tub and wet side hot tub. Then into outdoor cooking, and we have the two bonfire fire pits that we've seen. And roof decorations, we have some of those as well. We've got this Roofington roof straights. Roofington roof curves, they're really nice actually. And then the other way as well, three different colours. Roofington bell, so these all match. Beautiful. Bit bites and brews seafood sign, really like that. It's lovely. And tropical life signboard. Some really cool stuff actually. Outdoor lights, we have a floor candle, really nice. Might have one of those. Yoink. Then we also have hanging lantern. Same kind of thing, but hanging. Actual street lamp, which you guessed it is an actual street lamp. Gives you a little bit of history there, should it decide to load. Oh, come along. Goodness me. Okay. It doesn't want to load that one. Come on. Oh my goodness. Let's click on this. This is actual... Oh no. That was actual street. This is street lamp highlights, this one. Basically, this one's a street lamp. You just saw it there. And this one's a street lamp that has posters on the side of it. Okay. There we go. You've seen it. Into kids' room now. Please let me. And we're going to go into pet essentials, and there's nothing new there. That's kind of fair enough. Why is that still on the screen? Then into furniture, there's no new children's furniture. Kids decor, don't let me down. No new kids decor, that's upsetting. Toys, no new toys. Wait. This is a... We are in the right... Okay. Beds, kids' beds. We've got this Tropicalia bedstead. And this is a simple and fancy bed. I don't think that's just for children, somehow. Then into kids' wall decorations, we have... Oh, look at this. Jowls. He had a famous older brother with a catchier name and a more popular poster. Sell out. I really like that. I'm going to put it on my wall. And into lights. And we've got lots of lights here. These are for kids' rooms, but some of them are probably duplicated. So we've got this tropical lantern here. Sorry, it's running a bit slow now, guys. And paper glow lamp, which is nice, ish. The chandelier, yeah, it's totally safe for a kid's room. Conical light storm, that's conical. Kind of nice. Nice if you could get them separate and put them where you wanted. And a school of lights. See what they did there. Lovely. And a tabor. I don't know how you say it. Tabor. There'll be something in there. I'm not intelligent to know. Wall lighting solutions. Wall light. I like that. That's nice. Kind of gothic. I don't know what else to say. It's lovely. I want to plop it somewhere. I like it, and I'd like to plop it on my house boat, please. You're not going to let me, are you, sir? Oh, Richie Bop, you just totally left that out on the... go back. I totally just decided to just leave that category halfway through. The next light in this section is the Symmetry Lux wall light, and this is symmetrical and it's luxurious and it's a wall light. What else can I say? Seriously, what else can I say? Hirschfeld's waterfall lights here. It's supposed to look like waterfall. It shimmers. It's absolutely stunning. Lovely. Lovely. Let's go into the study now. Indoor activities. No. It was doing so well in outdoor as well. Hobbies and skills. No. Desks. No. I could have just knocked something bamboo up. Phones. No. Computers. No. Wall decor. Oh yeah, you bet. We like to spend time on the wall decor. Seashell wall mural. Absolutely stunning piece of artwork. And ocean adjacent painting. It's, well, show me the back. Not like I'd want to see the, why would I want to see the back? That's nice. Good for resort stuff. Desk chairs, we have one new desk chair, three different colours with different cushions, it's sleek, it's plastic, it's a chair. Bookshelves, no. Lights, yeah, all the same as before. Into dining room now, and bars, we have none. Bar stools, yes, we have one. One bar stool, we give you a new bar stool, we don't want to give you a bar. Okay, Gamble's folded chair there. And dining chairs the same as the office chair. Quite worrying. Tables, we've got this X-leg dining table we've seen, and we've also got this island bistro table which is kind of Lego-ish. And we have wall decor the same as before. Into our lighting, and we have, I think these are all the same that we've seen, yes. Plants. Oh, I bet we got some plants. Oh yeah, we do. There are only two though. What do we have? We have plant condo, which actually looks pretty nice. Yeah. Yep. I like that. And traveler's palm. This one is very fan-like. Sure. Into miscellaneous decor, and we have these useless but beautiful items. Island bounty, bounty, yeah. Clay tiles, random. Parrot sign, oh, don't crash. You did, didn't you? Crash. Okay, so it just crashed then, but we're back and we finished on the. So I've lost everything I plopped, but never mind. Parrot sign, three different parrot colours, very nice. And our swordfish here, four different colours, very nice to be expected. And also the shell wall mural we've seen, no new curtains and blinds. Let's go into living room stuff now. And we can see we have the plants that we had before. Audio, no new audio. Tables, coffee tables, yeah. We see we've got one of those already placed in this furnished houseboat, but there's four different colours there. And then an old sea coffee table. They're kind of going with the like more modern feels and the more rustic old sea dog kind of feel as well. No new rugs, sofas and love seats, we have two. We've got TV's couch, which is a couch for your TV, and handmade love seat. Lovely. Wall decoration, we've got the swordfish painting from before, with other paintings in there as well. Video games, no. TVs, no. Living chairs, one. Grandparents' chair, three different colours. And alarms, no. And lights, sure. Same as before. Then into bedroom, the B room now. Plants, same as before. Dressers, no. Phones, no. Lights, same as before. Mirrors, no. Beds, one, same as the kids. Wall decor, same as before. Clocks, no. End tables, one. Old sea end table, three different colours. Bathroom, we have the penultimate deluxe. Wow. Yeah, this is different. Lovely. And we've got the all-in-one bathroom, which we know about. And there's three different colours to that. Tubs, we have that one we've just seen. Curtains and blinds, no. Mirrors, no. Counters, no. Sinks, no. Laundry, no. Accents, we have the Island Bounty fruit bowl type thing. And toilets, we have that all-in-one thing. Lights, same as before. And already we're into kitchen. I think, okay, refrigerators, no. Phones, no. Disposal, counters, no. Sinks, no. Alarms, no. Cabinets, no. Stoves, no. Dishwashers, no. Small appliances. And the same lights as before. So I think really the most of the stuff is definitely based around resort accents and boating items. There's a lot of stuff, but it's very outdoor, which is kind of to be expected. It's all very bright, and you know, you've still got your other stuff that you have with your other games, so it's not so bad. So I'm gonna leave it there. That's all that's new, and in the next episode we will play, finally, here we are, Ariel and Triton, ready to rock. Goodbye.